it took you on a ride, but it wasn't predictable. It wasn't like a sitcom or just your run-of-the-mill drama where there was something, there was a conflict, there was a resolution, and you saw it happening. You couldn't see the twists and turns in this story. And it held you the entire time. But there was humor the entire time. There was pain. It was everything that I wanted to see when I come out. It was everything that I wanted to see. I was highly entertained. Everybody should come see Scorched. It's a great show.
I thought Scorched was one of the most powerful plays I'd ever seen. The first act was practically a mystery, even at intermission, but the second act just developed the whole story incredibly and powerfully.
My knees are still shaking, and it's hard to formulate a response to something that's affected you so much. I mean, the story is beautiful. It's impeccably told, and all the performers are infinitely engaging. I'm still kind of working it out in my head, but I'd love to come back and see it again and see what else I can get out of it.
The production.
Sniveling from at the end with all the audience, you know, the emotions just overwhelming.
We're coming back to see the play again.
The performances. Just in general, all the actors were very, very, very good on all levels. I thought it was wonderful. I thought it was extremely poignant, very fitting for the times, and really encapsulated sort of everything that's going on right now. And it's a very heartwarming family story.